People in developed areas can be defensive, but in the relatively closed areas, people are simple and warm-hearted. They're not defensive. This is what attracted me and why I chose to come to Guizhou.
We get a lot of visitors from Hong Kong, Taiwan, the US. Every year there are a lot of them.
Yeah.